I can't help myself. Did you see the Academy Awards? Have you seen Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper singing Shallow together? Did you see A Star Is Born? This is what I call irresistible love. And either Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper are just terrific as actor and actresses, or they have discovered a personal irresistible love. And I hope it's a personal irresistible love, because it's such a special thing. And I hope that everybody in their lifetime has the opportunity or has had the opportunity to experience irresistible personal love. This is the kind of love that you can't avoid. This is the kind of love that you can't pull apart. This is the kind of love that overcomes everything. It's really special, it's fantastic, and it's so, so personal. If you haven't seen A Star Is Born, my gosh, go see it. It's just a fabulous movie. It's tragic, yes, but at the same time, you get the feeling of a special connection between two people. This is Dr. Jim for Be Healthy, Be Happy, hoping that in your lifetime, you experience irresistible love.